And two people died when a fire broke out inside their home in Beltzhoover. Larry and Charmaine Anderson both died. They were in their 70s. They were inside that home on the corner of Cedarhurst and Estella Streets when the fire started early this morning on the second floor. Crews are still investigating what caused it.